Now we take you to Vicksburg, where an 8-year-old child is recovering from serious injuries after being hit by a car. Now, the accident took place along Garden Grove in the Oak Park subdivision. The child and another person was crossing the street when a 2012 Dodge Charger driven by Sharon Dillamar struck her. Now, the incident is still under investigation.